Hip-hop veteran Biz Markie has died. Real name Marcel Theo Hall. He was best known for his 1989 hit, Just a Friend. He became known as the self-proclaimed clown prince of hip-hop. He made music with the Beastie Boys, opened for Chris Rock's comedy tour, and was a sought-after DJ for countless star-studded events. The cause of death was not released, but he was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes a year ago. Biz Markie was 57 years old.